Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! No! Get away! Blake!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work by diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
nearby Indian reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. Supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here. Help!
I'm lost. And hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit. This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me. What in... God! Thank you.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have her.
God wants me dead? Okay. That? They can't even see me. It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible man? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the weak, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. Now, God has sent us this woman.
What?
Follow. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God, I ask you, who is this outside, this stranger, come into our midst?
Listen to me! Please,
we can't! For it's revealed in tongues, there's nothing but lies. God's truth is here now. Come directly. Lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
God, give me voice. God, guide my heart.
children. Give me their life. I'll save you only so many times but I promise the end of the world.
I'm ready for the hook. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation. I'm ready for the hook now. I did my eyes just like you asked.
I'm sorry.
All my anger and boiling down.
Your heart. To test those seals because I've offended.
Give me the hook and let me
hang. I'm up there. Now, if you so tired,
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here when nobody knows about it? It's not possible.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey.
We have to run.
Claire.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Sides. Christians and something else. Music class. No picture, just noise. But I saw it. I know I saw it.
There's nothing left.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Jessica and Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been... unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he puttin' her, was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Thank you.
gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Before somebody sees you.
I'll be okay.
I should head down to Ruth's cellar. I'll bed down there. You can hide. Fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
I've been 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sin when you deny the prophet, your daughter. You send sense to deny!
Grace! Please just let me talk to now!
Nowhere the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
it.
Let me talk to now! I can explain!
God don't hear dead men. Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Huh.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you. Ah.